Alright, well, I'm gonna save. Because I don't know if I'm walking into blasting caps here. So, yeah, shut down. Awesome. Wait. Oh. Go around the mountain. Here we come. Through there. Someone firing at us, or was that the blasting cap? Saving, because I don't know. I'm hoping it's the other.
Getting all kinds of interference. Damn. Sorry. There's a lot of feedback.
Are those the blasting caps?
Meantime, just keep doing.
Not doing much right now. Oh. Oh. Whence comes it? There's a guy over there or something, I think.
All compromised.
Oh, jeez. Repairing. There's some guy over there. Are these the blasting caps that we're talking about? Look at that. Let's save again and see what happens. If this is what the blasting caps are talking about.
Warning. Ground penetrating radar detects anti-vehicle demolitions nearby. Proceed on foot.
Now I guess we just walk between them, we'll be fine, right? Well, that's... Oh, it's that thing. Oh my god. Alright.
Warning. Ground penetrating radar detects anti-vehicle demolitions nearby. Proceed on foot.
So we can't get too close to them, obviously. I'm gonna go right there. Now when it starts going proximity detector, I don't know which one is going off. Sorry, I keep saving. Oh, that's the wrong key. Oh, stop. Okay, let's just go. Oh, there's people shooting at us too? don't know where, which one is gonna blow up. Back there somewhere, right? Oh. Got him. Oh, hello. Oh, he's annoying. Disarm. Not everything with this thing.
That's the last of them.
Good. Oh. I don't remember even hitting that. Yeesh! Oh, I see you. Oh, that Rex up there? Ow. I'm overheating so quick. Oh! I thought I saw things flying around. Whoa. How many are there? One more? Every time there's that one more. Oh, you're kidding me. Rocket drone. They just keep releasing more of them.
Negative contacts, Commander.
I hope so. I was wondering how many of those things were going to come at us. Yeah. Let's look around for goodies. Nothing. Oh, wait. Sokolov 7. Shotgun, sniper rifle. And a bunch of crap. Armor upgrades. And ammo. Oh, someone Rex has. Okay. Okay, so we got ammo. Shredder rounds. Extra shredder rounds, getting rid of. Photon 7. Shredder, proton. Shredder again. Okay. what's up here. So I keep hitting that button. Nothing. Very, suspenseful music here. Shotgun, assault, and sniper. Shotgun. Avalanche 7. As good as what he has. Ditto. Is this another one? No. It was flashing. It tricked me. Same basic map as all these facilities. It's like the same person makes all of them. And has no imagination. Oh, there's something down here. Medical kit. 1 minichel. There's something here too. I should have gone right through. Why did I hesitate? All is lost! Well, 20 omnigels lost. Shotgun, assault, sniper. Probably still something, still stuff we can't use. Shotgun. Okay. To our destination. Anything else in here? Just that. I messed it up. Oh, we can't use it. Omnigel.
Are you there? You've got to hurry. You really pissed them off.
Good.
Their leader's setting charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Mm. Get away from there.
Don't shoot, please. No.
Uh-oh. Oh. They're so weird looking. Batarians. Four eyes. Taken to an extreme.
Who's shutting down the torches?
That'd be me.
I won't ask you again.
Some lady.
Find this problem and deal with it.
Get out of here!
Nasty people. Or entities, whatever. Let's go for that last torch. We're bound to start encountering some heavy opposition here. Oh, you'd think these things would disappear after... Oh, never mind. So this thing is still shut off, right? Okay. Making sure. can't go all the way over there. Excuse me. Oh, I see it. So I'd like to get into the vehicle, I'm just too far away. Can we go through there, or is that how we got here? It looks like we can. Oh yeah, it looks like an incline here. Alright, we'll just go to the last torch next. I know there's a transmission tower, but I'm not even sure if we can do anything with that at this present time. We. Oh my, look at that asteroid floating by. I just saw bits coming off it or something. Are we headed toward this thing? Yes, we are. Oh wow, here we are. Mm-hmm. Again with the scary sounds. Well, that's the torch, but not the facility, so we gotta go around here. Oh, hello. Oh yeah, they come up. Hello. Building here, so I might as well grab them. Blow them up and stuff. Yeah, this one's bothering me over here. Can I? Oh, he must be there. Hi, I've come to destroy you. Okay. Here we go. Last torch. Oh, and here there be baddies. Last chance for save. Huh. Where are they shooting me from? Oh!
Release the Varan!
Don't release the Varan! Z-Warp! The warp didn't affect the Baron very much. I was taking cover, but thank you. They'll turn into green goo. They're around here somewhere. I see ya. Hi! How are you today? One more. Oh, hello. So do I. Anything around here? Other than cryo containment cells. No goodies, huh? To go around all here again. Hi guys, bye guys. Yep, same layout. You need to change the layout once in a while, you know? Oh my. It was glitching a little. Pistol and two shotguns. Edge 7. Yeah, stinks. Grenade storage box. Did I get it? No, I didn't. Now I got two grenades. Oh no, I've never run out of grenades. I thought they were... Oh no, never mind. I've always had... I didn't think they were unlimited, but... I've always had more than I could use. Okay, time to deactivate this thing. Get him really pissed off. First we'll look down here. Well, there's nothing down here, isn't there? That's unusual, actually. There's usually some kind of crates or something back there. Got a feeling something's gonna happen here. Well, there's nobody in here. I thought there would be. This looks pretty complicated. Got it though. Pistol, shotgun, and light armor. Just gonna look at the pistol and shotgun right now. And it's stinky. No one can make use of this thing. Well, they can, but why would we want to? 220. The armors I'll sell at a later time. Knocking over chairs. Huh. Well, there's gotta be more to it than that. Have shut down all the torches. What now remains to
hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed.
Oh, it doesn't? I could talk to a Batarian war beast.
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.